Congratulations to everyone involved with the 1963 Loyola NCAA Basketball Championship. President Obama honored the surviving team members in the Oval Office this past week and got me to thinking how much has changed over the past 50 years. We know this team has been really special because they won the championship with four black starting players. That was a breakthrough at the time. If you wonder how much of a breakthrough, just remember that Barack Obama himself was 2 years old and as a biracial child would have been the product of an illegal marriage in a third of the United States. What do we have today that would compare to the kind of breakthrough that was at that time? It's hard to think, although I think the closest may be Jason Collins, the 34-year-old NBA player who came out as gay back in April. Right now, we don't even know if Collins will be playing next season. He's a free agent and still waiting to get picked up. But like the Loyola team, he's moved the ball down the field. Changing the law is one thing. Changing public attitudes is something else. We're a more tolerant society today than we were 50 years ago.